I need to make sure my audio is good. Because he was fucking trash on the last one. So if you guys hear echo, I'm just checking on it. Okay, I think it's good, right? I think it's good, because last time, my audio was fucking trash. But anyways, let me turn this shit down. Let's get into it. And I wasn't able to set up my fucking camera today. I got back from the gym hella late, but I'll set it up tomorrow. But let's get into it, bro. This shit, the fucking zombies or whatever you call them here, they're scary as shit, bro. But like I said, they remind me of them things from the fucking Lord of the Rings, the game. I know there's a name you call them, but I have no fucking idea what it is. But they hella remind me of that. Let's get it. And I should have pressed continue before I even set this up. Anyways, how far did they push me? Oh shit. Alright, so my audio is good. Last time when I was on here, the audio was trash. How far am I? There's gonna be a couple of those small motherfuckers over there. Oh shit. Chill, bro. What can I craft on? They should let me fucking craft something. Shotgun shell. Okay, got this mine. I'm not going to be able to pick them up. Oh, yeah. Okay. Don't be so. I can barricade that, but I don't need it. Wait, there's something else in there. Is it up there or something? What am I missing all right here? Here, right? Yeah, good. Oh yeah, I think I did not register when I got the little diamond that's on the top. And I keep it. Yeah, I didn't get it. I like that it shows that you missed something. Actually helps you to get everything. I just gotta figure out how to lockpick. Is there like a lockpick you pick up or something? Cause there's a few places I couldn't go cause I couldn't. Okay. Bro, these fools take hella shots. They take hella shots to the fucking head. Hold up. Can I already like upgrade my gun or something? It somehow adjust some in preset, adjust position. No. See that shit? How can I do it? I don't think I can do it yet. Alright, yo, stop fucking scaring me, fam. Let's go over here right quick, bro. You gonna come on me? Come on me, bro. Stop playing with me, son. Man, they should pick. They should let me pick one. Okay. They should let me pick when I want to get the shotgun on, bro. I mean, when I want to get the flashlight on. They just turn it on for you. That sound bullshit. I want to use the shotgun like last resort because it really helps. Shit. Jump, bro, what the fuck? Too many fucking shots, bro. I literally landed every fucking bullet on that shit. Oh. These motherfuckers are scary looking. There's one right there. I hate this shit is full. This grass is so tall, I can't fucking see this motherfucker. Where are you? Where the fuck are you? I hear him in two places. Oh, look. Did he see me already? Man, back the fuck up. I can't see you through the grass, motherfucker. And die already. God. Literally took like 20. Fuck out of my face. Alright, I think they're from another one. Does this make them... tells them that I'm here or something? Where's he at? Where are you at? Oh, can't see through this damn grass. Or wheat, or whatever the fuck this is. Hit shot. I gotta run because I can't see him. Can't fucking see him. Damn. I need to upgrade this gun, man. It takes some. Takes me that many fucking shots. I think that's it. I hope that's it. What is this shit? I just see someone move over there?
Hey, what are you doing here?
Stay back.
Please, don't hurt us.
Whoa.
It's
okay. I'm not gonna hurt you. I'm just glad to see normal people at last. Have you seen any other survivors?
No. They're all in Louise's house. And she's not answering and the gate is locked.
Quiet, girl. He's an outsider.
Bitch, but I'm getting hunted too. Fuck, I'm out. Oh, man.
Shit, we're sitting ducks in here. Can your old man walk?
No. One of the monsters cut him. He's lost a lot of blood. We have to get into Louise's house.
Quiet.
Shut the fuck up.
Must be a way inside. Stay here. Be quiet. And don't move until I get those gates open.
Why gotta be the hero? You got any bullets? Let me get that machete, fam. Let me get that damn machete. Can't barricade this. I think I'm gonna have to go and fight these assholes again. Man, I need to get that freaking thing. There's so many of these. Powder. I do not want to go over there. Because I know there's going to be... Fudge.
Come on, it's clear.
Hurry.
Come on,
hurry.
Old man. Move that ass, bro. Bro, why you open him so wide?
Look, you damn him again.
Bro, what?
You're welcome.
Do not get pushed in the fucking face, man. Who are you talking to?
He's not used to relying on other people.
I don't care.
I'm sorry.
You gotta be thankful.
We'll be safe in here, won't we?
Safer here than out there, that's for sure. Hey, do you know anything about what's going on around here?
It doesn't make any sense. Mother Miranda has always protected us.
Nobody's answer.
Father?
Help me.
We have to get inside.
Can't use that here. Wait, nobody's trying to use that. What do I need to open it? It's right
just
there.
Just hold on a bit longer, Papa.
Nah. Bruh.
There's so much blood.
Okay, where are we gonna go here? I feel like as soon as I go in that fucking house, it's gonna be on and cracking, bruh. I ain't even trying to go inside of it. Let me pick up the shotgun just in case. Well, that shit is locked, so. Shit is locked too. I need like a window to climb some shit. How am I gonna do this? Can I open this window? Nope.
Hello? Anybody home?
Maybe a familiar voice. Louisa! Open up! It's me, Elena!
Stop shouting. You'll draw the monsters.
Julian, calm down.
Who's this?
A friend.
Stay back.
Father.
If you don't back your
ass up. For God's sake, Julian, let us in.
No, they'll smell the blood. You'll endanger us all.
My father will die out here.
That's not my problem.
What's going on?
These people want to let a dying man into our home.
Come now. These people are our friends. Go on. Go inside. Come now.
Why is everybody a fucking asshole in this game, fam?
You're not from this village.
No.
If you don't stop pointing that gun at me, fam.
Julian, go make yourself useful and check the grounds. I said go!
Eat your ass.
Well, if Elena trusts you, then so do I. Come inside, Ethan.
Is that right?
Wait here. I'll check on the others.
Should I save the game here? They broke in again, got more of livestock, so I don't think we'll make through the winter. Wait, what? Was there like a thing?
This way.
Alright, fam. Get off of that shit. Is there anything I could grab from here? I'm not gonna save the game yet. We gotta be a scavenger in this place. Look everywhere.
Come inside, the others are waiting.
Waiting for what?
What the fuck is this? Outsiders, you're gonna get us all killed.
Christ, Anton.
Bro, why is everybody in this game a fucking
dick? We're doing fine by ourselves.
This fool seen me, and the old man seen me first. Talk shit.
Is this all that's left?
Second dude seen me, put a
from your entire village?
All that's left.
These motherfuckers seen me and just start talking shit.
There is no one left.
Sit your goofy ass down.
A worthless invalid. A stupid, wailing bitch. And you... You drag a bloody man and an outsider in here like it's nothing? And expect to be all safe?
Man, if you don't...
There is no safe! Every sorry bastard out there has been ripped in half. But tomorrow... tomorrow we'll all be dead. Just like her damn husband. Put a sock in it, Roxanna!
That's enough! This house has protected my family for generations. And drunk or not, you are all welcome and safe in here.
Man.
Whatever.
I would have kicked this well.
Can someone please tell me what the hell is going on here?
We don't know. One day we were a quiet, devout village, and the next, the monsters came and attacked us.
That old man needs to give me that machete. That's what I'm saying.
They kept coming.
Wait, Louisa.
I need that shit.
Where is your husband? Did they?
No.
Give me that machete, fam.
No, he is out there.
You ain't even gonna use it.
Somewhere.
You ain't even gonna
use
it.
He went to get help.
Give it to me.
Yes, that's... That's it. He went to fetch help.
Let us pray.
Give it to me.
For him. For all of us.
Good idea. Come. Gather.
Great ones, hear our voice. Together as one in reverence, we call on thee within the endless dark to deliver us into fate's hands. As the midnight moon rises on black wings, so we make our sacrifice and await the light at the end.
In life and
in death, we give you glory. Mother Miranda!
Man, y'all fucking crazy.
No. The tea should be ready. Come help me, Elena, please.
That prayer. I've heard it before. There was an old woman near the graveyard.
Oh man, give me that freaking machete, fam.
Dumb bitch is crazy as a bag of rats.
There is wisdom in her devotion, though.
You're crazy too.
And I hope it protected her as it shall protect us.
What the fuck are you doing?
Leonardo, what's wrong? Are you okay? Father!
Elena, no, stay back!
No, let me go!
He'll kill us both!
Damn,
we have to go!
I still want the machete. Man, if you don't back up...
Elena?
I said no! Oh my god. I'm so sorry, Father.
Hey, that wasn't your father anymore. You did the right thing.
He's still alive?
Elena, no. There's nothing you can do.
Father!
This entire place is collapsing.
No!
You couldn't save him. He was already gone.
Leave me alone.
No. We're getting out of here. Together.
Man.
I gotta get out of here.
She had a shotgun this whole time? Where was she hiding the shotgun at? Oh, let me see. Is there anything I can take? Out of here, bro. What is this? And I can't start dancing with no. Alright. Nothing here. Got a feeling like those motherfuckers about to come in. Here you go. What else? Give me something else. Give me some shells. Shotgun shells would be beautiful right now. What you got here? Nothing. What is that? Some money. And pick it up. Hurry up, bro. Fuck. Okay. Another note. Take the screwdriver out of the key ring if you need it. Ooh. Truck key. Alright, we could use that. Okay. How the fuck do I leave this? What can I do with a screwdriver? Is that... Can I lockpick with the screwdriver? Oh, here we go. That's what I wanted. Can I lockpick with the screwdriver, though?
Damn, the fire's moving fast.
What are you thinking?
Step back.
Get your ass in
we
the
can
truck,
bust out
man.
With this.
Step back. Tell her to get in the truck.
Oh!
Fine. Get in the truck.
Let me back up again.
The fire. There isn't any time.
Nowhere to go but up. Grab on. Hurry. Let's move.
Won't let it go there,
Frank. Don't worry. And try not to breathe in the smoke.
I know. Thank you, Ethan. You're kind. I hope your family is safe.
I do, too. Once we get out of here, maybe you'll get to meet them.
Yo, be
Come
careful,
on.
Family.
It'll hold. There. That's our way out.
Thank God. But what then? The village is still full of monsters. We can't fight them. There's too many.
Hey.
I will
hey, don't talk like that. We'll find a safe house to put you in until I can find my daughter. My hunch is she's in that old castle.
No. The place is full of nothing but blood and death. And I don't want to be alone while you're... Father?
This fool.
Elena, no. That's not him. Not anymore.
He said my name. Father!
Wait, it's not safe. Stay there. Come on. Give me your hand.
Ethan, go. Save your daughter.
Elena, don't give up. Reach for me. God damn it.
Elena's fucking stupid.
Why is everyone dying on me?
Oh, shut up. Let's go. She wanted to die, bro.
Too much.
You literally were about to save her ass. She chose death. Let's go. See right here? How can I turn on my flashlight?
Don't get it.
What are you
This place is going
looking?
Mad.
Let's go, fam.
Why the fuck is this happening again? Shit!
So you've been through this before? I'm guessing. And that's gonna draw all that fool's attention. Screwdriver, I'm guessing. Oh. And I thought I could have locked it with the screwdriver, bro. I'm thinking I'm gonna have to fight these fools again. I'm not looking forward to that. Yo, what the fuck?
What is this? Who's there?
Oh, stop! Mother Miranda! Ah!
Hey!
Mother Miranda. That's the lady
who... Who was... What
That's
was
the
that?
Lady of the painting, huh? That's the painting lady. Ah, bruh. I hear that. That shit means that they're coming for me. That dude should have gave me that machete, fam. It's about to get real. It's about to get real out here, huh?
Death.
Yo, shit.
death has visited them all.
The fuck is you on, lady? Stop. Stop laughing, man. What if I shoot you in the face right now? You don't let me. I know where I gotta go. Man, I hella thought I was gonna be able to lockpick with that damn screwdriver. I know where I gotta go. I'm just not ready, fam. Cause I know as soon as I open that shit, it's gonna be on and cracking, bro. I already know. I already know. Demon face. Damn, dog. What is he eating? A goat?
Nothing but blood and death, huh?
I'm not ready. No, yes. Well, I'm not ready for this. I am not ready for this. Kill these folks. Boom. Wasting precious. Oh, I got a lime mine. I gotta remember it. Got to remember that. Bro, why would you want to go in here, bro? I don't want to be here. I don't know why I do this to myself. Man, there has to be a way to turn on my flashlight, bro. Green goosebumps right now, fam. Real talk. Got some apples. Them apples look fire though. Them apples look fire. What is this? They're making wine here or something? I don't even wanna fuck with them. Let me see what's up. One from the other side. There's nothing to get here.
Well, well.
Oh, shit, bro.
Didn't think anyone was left.
You
must be pretty
shit
tough.
Out of me.
Huh.
Is this dude like the vendor?
Who the fuck are you? Oh, you're not local. Even better.
Mother Miranda's gonna love you.
Yo, this would just turn me into Iron Man.
Wait
And you're whining. We're almost there.
Fam, if you would let me walk, we'll get there faster. I thought that dude was literally the vendor of shit.
The man is of no real use to anyone else, and my daughters do so love entertaining foreigners. Furthermore, I can assure you to entrust the mortal to House Dendrusk. My daughters and I shall deliver to you.
Ugly! I want to see! He's awake!
Don't you shut the fuck up!
What? Where?
You mean you'll screw around with him in private, and where's the fun in that? Give him to me, and I'll put on a show that everybody can enjoy.
Ugh, so gauche. Oh, what do we care for bread and circuses? Lady. The man-thing's suffering is assured.
Gag, the man's dick is cut off in the castle, blah, blah, blah.
Yo, what is that thing, man?
I've heard all your arguments. Some of you were less persuasive than others, but I've made my decision.
Yo, lady, what's up?
Heisenberg, the man's fate is in your hands.
Mother Miranda, I must protest.
Who's Heisenberg?
Heisenberg is but a child, and his devotion to you is questionable. Give the mortal to me, and I will ensure he is ready.
Shut your damn hole! And don't be a sore loser! You'll find your food somewhere else.
Quiet now, child. Adults are talking.
I'm the child. You're the one who's arguing with Miranda's decision.
You wouldn't know responsibility if it was welded
to
that.
Oh, keep growing. One day your head might actually fit your ego.
Fight, don't I get a say in this?
Silence!
My decision is final.
The fuck is she, a bird?
Remember from whence you came.
Thank you.
Damn, ladies.
Lycans! And gentlemen, we thank you for waiting. And now let the games begin.
I just want to go talk to the lady, bro.
Ethan Winters.
Get on my face.
Get ready.
Get out my face.
No, wait! Ten, oh.
Six,
nine,
eight,
seven, six, five. Four, three, two, one.
Am I running for?
Ah, Jesus Christ!
That's right. Run for your life.
Sheesh. Hurry up, man.
Very nice, Ethan.
Oh, man. Oh, shit. Hey, what's up, bro?
No!
What the fuck? What is up with you, bro? That's the fuck. I need a crush it to you. What's up with Chewbacca, bro? It's not my fault. He made me bite in the front of you.
You're still alive?
No.
Impressive.
Oh, shit. What the fuck, bro? Do something. Go get down.
Shit!
My word. You truly are as strong as they say. Oh, you don't think I've let you get away? Gotta keep Daughter and Moreau entertained.
Bro,
so now it's time for the beautiful, blood-soaked grand finale. Nothing like fresh American ground beef.
Too close. Wait, do those freaks have Rose?
we gotta go against Lionel. The fuck was that? Oh. You serious? Ah! Back up. 'So there's people that try to do that? Do they do this to random people? There's one there. There's another one there. Another one. Another one. Bro, I'm not ready. I am not ready. You unlocked it? No shit. Why is my heart pounding? Why is my heart pounding right now? I don't know if I like this silence or if I hate it. What the hell is wrong with you? That's a whole person. I thought it was a fucking actual scarecrow, bro. What the hell? That's a whole person. Is there like anything hidden over here?
I've been waiting for you, Mr. Winters.
God damn.
How do you know my name?
Anyone who is anyone has heard of the likes of you. A hero searching for his daughter. Though I must say, that castle arouses suspicion.
Yeah, and so do you.
I am but a humble merchant.
Here?
It is a merchant.
Forgive my manners. Bender. Call me the Duke. Now to business. Weapons, ammunition, healing salves, anything you desire, I can provide.
You chubby ass a motherfucker, man.
If it's just looking, window shop away.
Let's see. This is the one that you get the most fucking bullets on.
Ah, if only you had the funds.
Oh, damn, I only have 2470. I can't do none of this. 8,000. Wait, can I sell my...
I've procured some new items for you, Mr. Winters.
Upgrade weapons, sell items right here. Take all this shit. Wait, what is this? Nope, not that. Nope. handgun and... Oh, whatever. Definitely not sending you that. Alright.
To think I would buy such things.
Alright. Let's see. I still can't do that shit. I don't care about none of that. I need this shit to be more powerful.
I've gotten some new stock.
This is 8,000. Let me get some of these, I guess. You laughing at fool? You laughing at fool? What is this? Speed today. What is this shit? Is it to make? So I could craft them? What is this? Man, you should tell me what this shit. Oh, it's at the bottom. Duh. Duh. Increase the number of item slots available in your inventory. Learn how to make shotgun ammo using the crafting menu.
Interesting selection. Good day then.
Bro, I literally just bought. I thought it was. Whatever. Whatever. So now I can craft this. Give me all your shit. Give me your shit. Give me all your shit. What if I get you a hamburger, bro? You give me some? That's why you chubby, because you'll be smoking that marijuana, huh? You get the munchies and shit? I see you. I see you. Already. I'm still not ready. So far, it's been.
Could Rose be here?
Why? Why would. Give me that. Give me that. Some gunpowder. I still feel that I could turn on my flashlight, but I don't know how to do it. January, deliver of 1 male, 3 females. Mother Miranda meeting with the mistress Dimitris? That whatever the fuck her name is. The Duke business discussion. Man, I can't even speak English today, bro. Nah, we're not done looking yet. 3 daughters. Bella, Cassandra, and Daniela. I'll take... They all look the same, bruh. But I'll take this one right here, the one on pink. The one on pink. What's going on? Hey, stop making random noises. That shit scares me, bro. Bro, what did I say? What did I say? Oh, I think this is the way I gotta go, right? I see there's still more shit I can find here. There's some pictures in this room. No, but this room takes me downstairs. this is not the way? Nothing happened. What is that fucking noise? He says there's something else here. Maybe I can't get it till like I open this door or something. Damn, bro, why are you breathing so hard? Relax. I get everything from this room. I don't know. I'm pretty sure this is the way I gotta go. What up, playboy? Thank you. It's locked from the other side. Fucking hate. Everything makes a noise here. Nobody here? So far, I got everything. Oh, what the fuck was that? Nah. I'm not even. Nah, bruh. What was that? What was that? Who screamed like they just hit their toe on something? Bro, I'm not ready. Everything scares me. There's nothing to find here, I guess. What does that say? All that fucking reading said mask.
Looking for Rose?
What the fuck? What do I do to you?
Man blood.
Bro, I could walk. You don't gotta carry me. I could just walk where you want me to go.
Mother, I bring you fresh prey.
You are so kind to me, daughters.
Oh, this lady, she's a milk.
Now,
she a
let's take
milk,
a look
huh?
at him. Well, Ethan Winters. You escaped my little brother's idiot games,
how
did you?
How do y'all know me, bro?
Let's see how special you are.
How do y'all know
yes,
me?
Yes, mother, yes, mother.
Look, can we just go on a date? Oh, damn! Okay, you really freaked me out.
Starting to go a little stale.
Then let's devour his man flesh quickly, Mother.
But I am the one who captured him.
Now, daughters. First, I must inform Mother Miranda. But later, well, there will be enough for everyone.
Hey,
Udama!
Hey. You guys don't got no restaurant or anything? In and out?
Oh, be careful what you wish for, Ethan Winters.
I don't like the view. But y'all hella vibing, bro. And I didn't even do nothing.
Wait, buddy. What are you doing?
Hey, what up, though? Why? Yonkers, but I don't appreciate it, man. So how the fuck am I gonna get off of this? Damn, they hang me up like a fish. You are fucking crazy. Ah! We wanna leave these slaves looking like a whole alien.
You crazy witches.
This fool is. Savage. He didn't even try to unhook himself. He just said, let me just rip my hand into two pieces. You crazy motherfucker, man. Now I'm gonna sell her freaking cup just for her being a whole bitch, though. We could have been something. But you were crazy ass. I guess I gotta go this way. Was right on, yeah. Hey, yo. Can we just talk about this? I'm just trying to get my baby, man. How do your lockpick, bro? How? Easy lockpick, but I don't know how to lockpick. I hope there's not a way, and I'm just too stupid to figure it out. I hope I need to get the lockpick first before I can lockpick. I'm feeling real stupid right now. What if the merchant could have sold me the? He could have sold me that lockpick. Cause I'm going into the game and Maidens of Harvest. Maidens of Harvest. Hope I'm not killing that. I don't know, man. There's days that it's like I can't speak English or something, man. I guess. Let's go. Oh, you serious though? Freaking terrible. Who's that? Why is there boots everywhere, man? A boot and a shoe. And camps. And there's something here that I need to get. Scrap metal. There's something else. Is that it? Probably got lockpick shit on. Is it a lockpick shit or? No, it was that. Yeah, okay.
Where have they taken Rose?
What quickly. Summon. You can't do that. So I gotta find shit. So I gotta find this shit. Like 2, 4, and 1. I mean 1 and 3, I guess. Whatever them shits are. I need to go upstairs or something. Mask the angel. Blinded gaze, only they will be saved. So all that shit, it's like a whole paragraph to say 2 sentences. Makes sense. That makes sense. Whatever's happening here, I'm not ready for it. Alright, give me those. Everything hurts. Freaking. These fools are. Either they're cannibals or they're freaking vampires. Cheryl, she does look hella white, bro. Maybe she is a vampire, though. Yeah, wanna break that just to break it. Cause they being dicks to me. Fuck these flowers. I already got everything. Being way too quiet. Way too quiet. I'm gonna knock in this place. I feel like I'm gonna fight someone here. And I have to, and I'm gonna have to be running around like fucking crazy. I have that feeling. I got a feeling that that's what's gonna happen. And I still feel like I should be able to turn on my flashlight. What's going on? Some wine. Some more shit to read. Oh, I'm not reading all this. Harvest. Her best vintage is whatever the shit that is. Meaning, maiden's blood is kept in a special Orin bottle. So they don't even drink wine. They have blood wine. Now I gotta put something in here. My goodness. My goodness. I don't even know what the fuck I'm doing. Who's this motherfucker? Right? Is that that motherfucker that went and killed me? It looks like him. Chris or whatever. He dead ass look like him though, bro. Not even. I'm not even playing. There's some shit here. I feel like I'm making too much fucking noise. I don't know you. I feel like this being too peaceful, like, I'm not even trying to jinx myself, but I feel like he's being too damn quiet, bro. Like, we got just been chilling. And I feel like I'm jinxing myself anymore. I can't see nothing. Some more cash. Damn, you is ugly. Man, that is a knife. Why can I use this? Maroon eye ring. It makes sense, bro. That's an eye. I got an eye ring. Why can't I use it? What do you say? You can't use this as is. Oh, so I need to... Alright, hold up. What can I say? Okay. We're getting somewhere now.
Your jugular.
Why are you trying to do that?
Take an alive, dead, which would you prefer?
Why are you trying to do all that for, man? Why can't we just talk about it?
That's perfect.
What's perfect?
You will look wonderful mounted in our hall.
I'm not an ornament, lady. I feel like I'm just wasting my fucking bullets here.
I can't hold back any longer.
Say what? Man, if you don't back up.
Really?
What? Back the hell up. Oh. Oh.
Don't move now.
Back the... Nah, bro. Stop laughing, man. How am I gonna beat this lady? There's nothing here.
Oh, so scary.
Oh, man. Yo, do I look like a fucking
How's
cake?
It feel?
Motherfucker. Why are you laughing? Where are you at? Bro. So I can't
Not bad. Should
I like kill these ladies? Oh, I'm running out of bullets. And I feel like I'm not doing anything. Oh, shit. Stop it, bruh.
My blood is pumping.
Oh, blood.
Mother said stay up. But I think you're delicious.
Bro, I don't know what the fuck to do, bro. I don't know what to do, and I already waste all my shit.
You're finished.
I need to do something.
And?
Hey, back up. Fuck up.
Yes.
Come on, look around. What is around? What am I missing? What am I missing? What am I missing? All my bullets here.
Good. The more scared you are, the thicker the blood.
Shit, so goofy ass up. Ain't nobody scared. I just don't know what I gotta do. Here it is. Damn it. You're gonna tell me I wasted all my fucking bullets and all I had to do was that. Ah. Was first working, blah 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 blah. It's been a week since I started working, blah 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 blah. Let's shut it. All my fucking ammo. Literally, all I had to do was jump down this motherfucking thing. Ah, it's great. It's great. Mm-hmm. there's nothing else. Did I not see something up here? Well, I don't see anything, but maybe something down here. Oh, there it is. I see it. Sketchy at all. Trust in light. Guessing I have to freaking okay. Maybe push this over here. See, man, I should be able to do that. Stop being automatic and shit. Nothing for me to get here. This whole place, there's nothing for me. So what the fuck? What was that? Candidates. See, why not me? I'm a reject. Okay, there's something here for me to get. Oh, look at that dead body. Jeez. Says there's things for me to get here and I can't find nada. Robust appetite, robust load, unstable, overly alert at times. Ingrid, is that the freaking female's mother fighting? Bruh, give me something, man. I literally wasted all my freaking shotgun shells on that crazy biatch. Wait, I heard something. Wait, what the fuck is that? Need some shotgun shells, bro. Oh my god. I'm not ready. What's breathing like that? You could both think? Are there alive or something? I'm good, Brody. I'm not trying to. No. Why did I light up like that? Was it a lot or something? Does that mean I could do some shotgun shells? Yep. It's something. Oh, that was in shotgun. Fuck.
You bitch. Bitch.
I need one camp fluid and two rusted scraps. Shotgun bullets, so what do I got out? What are you? Chill out, bro. Chill out, bro. Chill out. Back up. Breaking. Did I not go in? This one might be right in front of me. Right in front of me, I didn't go in here. That little music to say, hey, bro, chill out, bro. Nah. Back up. Man, I'm missing all the shots. Back up. He just handles his ass out of here, bro. Damn, we got a pipe bomb. Man, I don't like that fucking lock. Those soundtracks you guys are playing, I'm not with it. No. Bro, why am I getting stuck? Hey, hold up, playboy. Ingress necklace. Unless you don't think I stole it, I didn't steal it. Bro, this fucking soundtrack, bro. Hey, hold up, hold up. Hey, yo, chill up. Hold up. I didn't do nothing to you, man. Nah, wait. Can we talk about this? Man, can you die already? Man, how many is y'all? I'm running out of bullets, and y'all sound like y'all gonna keep coming at me, bro. And I can't even craft anything, fam. Y'all need to chill out. I literally got two bullets in this shit and two shotgun shells. That's all I got. Hey, hold up, playboy. Oh, hold up. Why are you so mad, bro? I didn't even do nothing to you. Why are you so mad? Can I get that sword though? Damn. I hope that was the last one. Can I go through this shit? Oh, sounds like that's the last one. Shit. That was intense. And I still can't do nothing. Some gunpowder, some canned fluid. It would be nice if I could get out. Oh, damn, I got six? I thought I had only two. I don't feel completely.
I can't believe Cassandra caused all this mess.
Fuck. Hey, chill.
I need blood. Warm, wet, bright red blood.
Well, why does it have to be mine? Why does it have to be my blood? Why can't it be someone else's blood? Get a pig. It's like bacon. Bacon blood. Oh, shit.
Which tools do you prefer?
None. I just want to leave now.
Where are you going, little one?
I'm not little, bro. I'm a grown-ass man.
Your bullets cannot harm.
Oh! So you are a vampire, huh?
You stupid man thing!
Man thing? The fuck you mean man thing? Oh! man thing? What the fuck is a man thing? Can you move out my fucking way? What the fuck is your problem, bitch?
How dare you bare your teeth at us? What? My body, it's breaking.
That's good. That your body is breaking. Look, you don't back your
I feel no pain.
Yeah, you do.
I'll slice your throat and stuff it with worms.
Why would you stuff worms?
This can't be.
Goodbye. Yeah, she's not gonna be happy that I killed her daughter, bro. What the fuck is this? Is that like arms or something? I don't think that's meat. What is this? That has to be human meal, right? It has to be. Did I get everything I needed? Still on red, so I'm missing something. Oh, damn. Well, she's not a vampire because there's no light, but that cold made her freeze up, I guess. That's a lockpick thing. This place right here. What is this place? Okay. What does that give me? That give me some more power for some like 7. What did that give me? Recoil compensation, customized power for the increased fire power. Okay, give me a little more power. That's good because that's the one that I'm using the most. Let's do something else here. Lockpick. There we go. There you go. I'm glad I wasn't just... single use. Are you serious? So I literally have to be finding a bunch of... Man, this is some bullshit. This is a one-time use. Man, that's bullshit, bro. Like, the lockpick thing should be multiple use. Should be unlimited. Fucking me, just one time. Maybe I could buy some lockpicks from the merchant. Lockpick this locked door right here. No, wait, what? That door is locked. No, but so these are the daughters, like they died or something and become what they are now? Freaking dickheads. That's what they become. I don't have none of that shit. To be in that place. I remember I had to set that shit somewhere. Where was it? It's not even telling me, bro. What is that? Can I get that? Is that like a lockpick or something? That's where I escaped from, right here. Man, you should at least tell me where I gotta go, bro.
Oh, we meet again.
Duke, why are you here?
Where there's coin to be made. And have you found your daughter?
No.
Of course not, fool.
If she is truly here, the lady of the castle would have kept little Rose in her private chamber. yours, would she not?
Domitresque?
The very same. Why don't you take a look? Maybe you'll get lucky. And speaking of looking, care to make a purchase?
Yes, do you have any...
If it's just looking, window shop away.
Do you have any lockpicks?
What are you buying? Just something an old friend of mine used to say.
Yep. And I thought that's who I was going to see here. Damn, that's a lot. 184? Tray for lay?
This should be enough.
Sheesh.
This is all an investment, Ethan.
Shit your GPS. What is this? What is this do? Customized part for a shotgun. Grading increase. Oh, for handgun grading increase ammo capacity. How much is that? 9. Hold up. What else do I got for you? How much does it give me? It gets me what? Does it give me 4? I don't know. I don't know if I should spend my money on that. No. And I don't like the way this dude is moaning, bro.
Pay me no mind.
Well, stop fucking moaning like that, fam. Right on my ear too. Ain't nobody trying to hear all that. I'm just gonna buy one. But it only gives you one, but... Does it only give me one? Or does it give me 15? No, I'm not fucking buying this one. One shotgun shell for fucking...
I'm skilled at all sorts of weapons modifications, bro, and will do them for a small fee.
Up. Fucking loud as shit, dog. Should I buy this? Yes, no, yes, no, yes, no. I don't know. I think I'm gonna hold up on that for now.
Securing goods is more important than any. Good day, then.
Bro, you should have get. You should be selling me some. You should be selling me some lockpicks, motherfucker. This gun temple, this line, whatever. Not yet. And I don't like how this dude moves, man. Shit. hella annoying. A merchant, right? That's Labrini puzzle lockpick that I can't get to. It's another lockpick. Where am I supposed to go, bro? I know I have to put this fucking bottle somewhere. Was it up here then? I think it was up here actually. Now that I think about it. And I wasn't able to really check up here because this bitch was chasing me. But before I do that, I'm going to go here, right quick, let's see if I missed anything. Guessing I get everything from here. Then I gotta find something to go center. It's red like I'm missing something. What am I missing? Oh, that. That's what I'm missing. Yep, that was it. Now let's go put this bottle here right quick. Pretty sure I'm gonna get chased by the other female. What are you gonna give me? Let's open another door, huh? Some gunpowder. What's this? Give me something good, bro. Oh, your key. And that's it. What was that? What was that? I'm guessing that's the key to here.
Shall I give you the tour?
Oh, shit. So I literally just juked her ass. That works with me, fam. Are there something here that I'm not seeing? What is it? Are you serious right now? Well, I see it. Is that it? Nope, something else. What is it? What is it? Oh, here, right there. Boom, let's go. Is that it? Yep. Let me see what I craft. I'd rather craft that, bro. I'm salty. That definitely not it, but that's where I came in from. What am I talking about? What am I talking about? Something up. What am I not seeing? What am I not seeing? Come on, bro. What are you not seeing? What am I not seeing, man? To find whatever the fuck I'm not seeing here. What is it? Is it up here? Is it somewhere on a tree? It's irritating. I'm about to just leave. Just come back or something, because I'm not seeing it, bro. Hmm. Maybe it's nothing. Maybe I gotta open that door. That's probably what it is. Right? Well, it's probably what I'm not seeing. I'm about to go in there because this is gonna be the last. Oh, there it is. That has to be it. I'm about to go inside that place. Because, like I was about to say, that's gonna be the, my last thing. And I will continue playing this tomorrow. But let's just go see who the fuck I'm gonna fight right now. Wait, what's it? I'm missing something. Where am I fighting my man? I didn't do shit. He wasn't me. He was not me, bro. Hey, she was fucking with me, though. Like, I wasn't trying to kill her or nothing. She was the one getting all crazy with me, bro. That it? I definitely not trying to fight with this lady right now, bro. The whole fucking... This reminds me of Scarface. Before I move all that, let me go look for the other shit. Okay. Is that it? Now we're gonna go in there, solve that puzzle. I'm just gonna fight someone else. Like, that's all I'm trying to do. Whoever the hell I have to defeat next. And that's what we're gonna call it quits. It's been late. I don't know how long I've been playing. Yeah, I think this has to be... They're giving that to her. No, but she looks like she's giving that to something else. Maybe. No, Okay, yeah. Because they have... She has wine. They have fruit. She has wine. And she has one glass on her hands. So I'm guessing this will be... No? That was too easy now. Women are blind to male advance, but the poor should take their chances to give the Lord their bounty song so that soon their wine may flow. Women are blind to male. Have to be like a circle, maybe this goes here. And she goes here.
There we go.
It's about to go down. And my name is here. The gold.
What the hell?
Why do you scream? It's blood. Yeah, I know it's blood, bro. What is this? There's nothing for us here. There's something for us here, right? Is that it? There's something in there. I feel like we're gonna have to run for our life again. What the fuck? Where'd that motherfucker go? Think he drowned or something? Ah, bro, you stay with me, bro. I'm gonna waste my ammo on this. I'm not wasting my ammo on this. But I do think I need to get some blood in here. Need some help. I need some help in me. Damn. I got one left. Shut up, playboy. are easier to kill. Who the hell can use your freaking your ammunition? Something like two. No, you ain't gonna ambush me. Where's the other motherfucker at? What up, man? Can we just sit down and have a cup of wine like this, guys? Ah, you gotta be so asshole, bro. Ain't nobody been looking for you, bro. Not my fault you are ugly. That's not my fault. You don't talk to your mom about that. I'm not gonna make some bullets, but I feel like I need 8 better. Is that it? There is more. Stop doing that shit, man. Man, you could be screwing the shit out of me popping out fucking water like that. I feel like I'm missing something here that I'm not looking, I'm not seeing. Where's it at? Fuck, man. Ah, bro. Stop doing that shit. Might have to waste time. Oh, come on. Damn. This could almost kill me. Oh, you just wasted one. I just wasted that shit, like, because they were so easy to fucking combine. I'm still missing something here. Irritating me. Gotta find out. Fuck him. Yeah. You can find a typewriter from there. As soon as I find a typewriter, I'll shoot him. I forgot totally about a typewriter. I hella forgot that I need to save it there. Come on. Yourself some food. Stop fucking with me. Can I find a typewriter now? The whole bear here on the floor. There we go. I'm saving this. We're gonna stop it here because it's getting late. I don't know how long I've been playing for, but I'm gonna stop it here. I need to let my heart rest. This shit is crazy. Anyways, man, I'll be back on here tomorrow. Hopefully I can put my camera up now. Hopefully I don't get back from work late as hell. But anyways, man, I'm going to catch you guys later. I'm going to get off of this. We'll keep this going tomorrow. Peace out.